These things are the factors against us. And we are having lots of serious problems. There are two diversifiers in the society. Serious diversifier is poverty, unemployment, recession. Non-serious diversifiers are media, fashion show, cricket show. These things are also diversifying the society from concentrating on such productive issues. So what we are having is only four hopes. Number one is the era and time has come for us. As per our Shastra, this is the era, this is the proper time. So the conduciveness of the time and era and atmosphere is the first benefit. Second is Sanidhya. We are having the footprints of great sages, seers, scholars and divine incarnates of the society. We are having still the fragrance of their might and great mercy on us. That is Sanidhya. And the third thing is very simple. We are having the Mula Vidya. Whether we practice or not, we have all Shastras, Vedas and materials available for eternal relevance. And the fourth thing is very simple. We are having some special quality known as Purva Sesha. Even we have forgotten these principles before few decades or centuries or even millennia, still we are having a strong imprint of our fragrance and smell inside. Being an Indian, being born here, still we have the Purva Sesha, the residue of our soul, which it has moved with this environment. If we just ignite it, immediately it will be made combustible. These four things are the factors which are consoling us. I wish that everybody should take care of this opportunity to take this in the proper way of direction. I wish that it will happen and it could happen. And the final statement is leadership prayer. What is known as leadership prayer? If somebody thinks the thought that multiplies and intensifies. I am praying now. I want a good leader. Either I want to be a good leader, there are three things I have already told. To be a good leader, to lead one's own self, to lead others. To lead others, to be led by the great people, and to lead oneself are the three dimensions of leadership. Self-organized, organizing others, to be flexible, to be organized by great people. So now I am praying that I want to be a leader, or I want to be a part of a leadership program, or I want a leader for my society. That is my thought. If lot of people think like that, it will multiply. If it is thought lot of times, that time and intensity and gravity of a thought, that intensification will be consolidated. This consolidation will penetrate into somebody. It can penetrate into a person, or penetrate or form as a person, form inside the person, form within the person, form between the persons. It may happen. If we pray within ourselves, it may be creating some group leadership abilities for all of us, number one. Number two, some leader may emerge among us, amidst us. Number three, it can create the desirable model of leaders who will come for the future and safeguard all of us. Number four, already existing and born person, if he is a leader somewhere else, he will be more nourished. Yesterday I delivered a lecture on freedom struggle. Few people are known in the freedom struggle, 10 or 20 people are very much predominantly players. They could succeed only because not of their greatness and commitment. Lakhs of people craved, called and cried, and they sacrificed their lives. Those people, they have been good receptacles of the collective consolidated thought container, or the thought, what we call thought synergy of millions of people. They have been able to be good receptacles, due to which those thoughts that have penetrated inside them, those thoughts have potentialized themselves, by which they have emerged as successful and qualified leaders. Likewise, let us all pray with our thoughts, we should multiply and intensify, consolidate and penetrate into anyone of us, or anyone between us, or anybody who is born or yet to be born. Let there be a creator, and let that be a modifier, let that be a designer of a new society, which is nothing but a model of peace, harmony and prosperity, which has no other name synonymous with Indian model. Narayan, Narayan.